a warm-up one. We're going to start with 5 downward dog presses.
I like to shift my shoulders forward and shift back into my hips. 5 of those. Turn this way as well. Now here, you're going to come into a runner's lunge. Pressing that knee out 5 times. Just like that. And then you're going to do 5 internal hip rotations. You can hold that knee in and rotate toward it. Back knee comes off the floor. Then 5 thoracic rotations, reaching up with the right hand. And then you're going to switch and lay on the other.
Then we're going to come up to a Samson lunge. You're going to bend your right knee, and this knee's going to bend, and you're going to rotate this hip under. These are Samson pulses. You're stretching out that hip flexor. And then you're gonna do your Cossack squat into your lizard. So it's a Cossack squat, just relax, go as far as you can. And the lizard, 5 of those. Stretches, you don't have any pain or anything, you want to stop before the point of pain. Hang out, get a good stretch in. You should feel yourself sink a little lower on each one. I think that was 5. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and go back to the beginning and do everything on the left side. So we'll start with those downward dogs again. Out, knee push outs. I like to drop my back knee and get a nice stretch to the hip flexor as well. Rotations, the thoracic. This is a great warm up, warms up all the body parts, shoulders, wrists, back, anterior, posterior chain. This way for our Samson pulses. And then the Cossack squats and lizard. 5 on each side. That's normal to have one side that may be more flexible than the other, or stronger than the other. Well done.